My enemy tonight is a young boy called Dale. Actually, come to think about it, I don't think he's male. You find him in the toilet, having a fling, playing with his dirty weasel dick. Then with his mum, I fuck her till she's pissed. I ain't lying, she loves it on her tits. Well, enough about his mum, don't let me get me going. Any more skitting, I'll back step and get me blowing. Right, I'm signing off now. That's me. I'm done. Here, take your finger and stick it up your bum.
Go out, son.
Push yourself.
Do we start again?
Deep breath. Start
again and carry on.
Whatever.
Oh, fuck it, I was
leaving. Yes, this is me. Gonna cush you like a spider. Don't compete to me about your hips being wider. This comes natural, I don't have to think. Going to over your cock, it's starting to stink. It's fighting number one before your girlfriend gets limbed. Where were your gear? I can't put it any other way. Your body is wrong, but you still have a tiny fucking trunk. Yes, you're the fucking one. You've got no shoulders where a minor like Bolden. What do you see? On, my fucking one. You're a fucking one. Looks like you're living with Scotty. What's your name? Vicky, I think. No. What's your name? Vicky, I think. She's a bit shitty from my funk. What you need is a real hug. They can hold your junk while you're fucking drunk.